Hey guys, let's play more! Mario's Mystery 2 Luigi's New Adventure for Amp vs. SMW Central. Moving on to Yoshi City! It's just a bunch of Yoshi houses stacked one on top of the other. Okay! Kinda disappointed here. I was kinda hoping for... Well, okay, there's a Yoshi. There's a Yoshi. I was kind of hoping for a decent gimmick, and it didn't... Yeah, that's why I don't make the roof of Yoshi's house white, because apparently you didn't think of what would happen when you eat the berry. Another Yoshi if I happen to lose the one I have right now. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. No, no, no. No, no, no. No. Redo. What's this way down here? I don't think this is gonna work, but... No, it's not gonna work. Okay. Back up. Back up. Let's just get up there, then. Ha-ha! I just beat the system. Run! How am I still killing stuff? That shell's long gone. Ow, okay. I saw that coming. What's that? That's a fire flower. Screw you. Screw you. Another coin. Coming through. Just barge my way through that. Go away. Whoa, whoa, whoa. That was almost bad. Ah! Okay, okay, okay. Back up. That was bad. We had an almost bad, then we had it. It definitely was bad. Boom, boom, bye-bye. And that was right at the end of the level, too, of course. That's interesting. Vanilla Snowland 4, red level. Alright. Let's see what we got here. Okay. The flying dudes. You go away. Yep. Okay, maybe those aren't breakable. Stay down here. There's a secret exit, so I gotta exhaust all possibilities. Vine. That's a green shell, so that does me no good. Stay here, Yosh. Flower pipe. Okay. There's a pipe there. Keep that in mind. I will keep that. Can I get up there? Where'd it go? Okay, let me... You know what? Come back to that in a minute. Wow, oh, ow, okay. Come back to that in a minute. I bet you that has something to do with secret. I'm going to put money on it. But you never know, I could be wrong. Some weird looking clouds, I gotta admit. Whoa! Okay, easy there, kids. Easy there, guy. How's it going? A little slow down there. Leap of faith! Okay, checkpoint. Alright, that was alright. Whoa. Easy there. Settle down, Captain. What's down here so special? Nothing! Big deal. Ow, whoa, back. Wait. Okay. Anything down here at all? No. No, there's nothing down there, Luigi, come on. Almost called him Mario, that would have been a slap in the face. Okay. Still nothing really other than that pipe standing out. Okay, you got a cut off tile down there. Don't know how that happened. Too many... Oh. Well, there's the fifth flower. I don't see anything that implies... It's gotta be that pipe, because there's really nothing else here. So, let's go take a look. Let us go take a look, shall we? Okay. I got an idea. Let me get a running... Let me just clear some of these guys out first. Then I'm gonna get a running start at this. Oh, whatever. You know what? No, I want to kill him. He's gonna be in my way. Ugh! Die! Eat him, Yoshi. Damn it, Yoshi. We're not helping! There we go. Okay, well, there. So I should be able to get the screen to scroll if I do this. Oh, okay, there we go. Alright. Alright. Now we got it. Now we're gonna get it. Oh-ha! Alright. Okay. Yeah, there's definitely secret territory. What? What? But I didn't hit any switches yet. How can the switch blocks be active if I didn't hit any yet? I want my Yoshi back. Okay, well, we'll come back to that. Lemmy's Castle. I think I recall something about there being like four switches to get into Bowser's Castle. Maybe that's got some. That might have something to do with it. I don't want that. That might have something to do with it. What is going on here? Oh, God. Not the friggin'... Of course, you know, the deal, once you start spin jumping, you can't stop until... I hit solid land again. There we go. Oh, there's Magic Koopa. I figured he'd show up too. Why not? Oh, Gordo ceiling. With Luigi's moon jump, this is gonna be dangerous. Well, so far, so good. Ah, God. Alright. Yep. No. Up. No. Yep. Okay. Whoa. Oh, I made that. What am I doing? Aha! Aha! What's next? What else you got for me? You got... What? You have effectively an unedited version of... What room is this? Where is this one? This is in... Which castle is this, again? Is it at the end of the Vanilla Dome? I think it's the one at the end of Vanilla Dome. Or Cheese Bridge. One of the two. So the Castle 3 or Castle 4? Couldn't come up with your own original concept here? So you just decide, oh, I'll just use the original one from the original Super Mario World. Except I'll make sure all those... I guess those are supposed to be, I guess those are supposed to be friggin' mini-salvos from Yoshi's Island, but... I killed that double kill. Anyway... What? This is... But... What is... What? Oh, here we go. That's different. I will admit, that's unique. Come on out. Ha ha! Oh, dubbed! Ah, oh, shoot. Ha ha! I claim death... Whoa, whoa, whoa! Death to you! Ah! Oh, I should have had it. Ah, what? I call bull. I call shenanigans bull. Haha, that's a new thing, I think. Combination of shenanigans and bull just got snowed in. Now Luigi heads to a secret island said to have a key to Bowser's underworld. Okay. I think I just came up with a new catchphrase. That's shenanigans bull. It's a combination of shenanigans and bullshit. Pineapple Path 4. Oh, not another freaking underwater level. And it's auto-scrolling. God almighty. The two most boring things in Super Mario World combined into one. Slow-scrolling auto... Slow auto-scroll water level. Uh-oh. Go, go, go. Oh, phew. Oh, nuts. Keep going. Keep going, Yoshi. Swim like your little dinosaur body could never swim before. What the hell? What? Yeah, that's nice. That's real nice of you. Send him right through the path you gotta go through. That's pretty much a cheap hit right there. That's forced hit. Rape fish. Ow. Rape, ow. I guess I technically that would be a rape blooper, but same difference. It's a rape fish. You up there just keep sleeping. You just sleep. Go ahead. You get your sleep. You do that. I'm gonna keep... Fish. Fish. Ah, da, da, da. Fish. Fish. Ow. Yoshi. Yoshi. Back up. Try that. Hee hee. Love it when Yoshi eats two things at once. Oh, we'll leave you guys alone. And, you know, at least it's kind of interesting in terms of... You know, you're not really just going in a straight line. You're kind of going up and down and all around, basically. Oh, please tell me we're almost there. Please tell me we're almost there. Pipe. Pipe. Good thing. Good things happen when I go in pipes. This is a crappy ROM hack review. Let's go. Oh. What the hell? A couple of those dolphins just disappeared. And you can't eat them, unlike in the Japanese version of the ROM. A couple of those dolphins vanished. They're still making splashes, but... You know what? I could do... Oh. Well, I was about to say I could do this quicker by just jumping, but... Alright, whatever. I guess we're heading into the last world. And we gotta deal with Ludwig first. Ludwig, who cares? But I was right, yeah, four switches. I bet you if I hit those four switches, that secret path would open up. Oh well, let's get through here first. Oh jeez, okay. Pencils one block apart. Great. Absolutely fan-friggin-tastic. Whoa, not lucky there. Gordos, this looks mildly familiar. Oh well. Kinda look like Vanilla Fortress. Kind of. Oh well. What's going on? We got fireballs, we got... Yeah, oh, whoa, whoa, okay. Go, moon, jump, go! Okay. Oh, phew. Certainly not feeling World 7 difficulty here, but... Okay, I take that back. Although, I don't know if you can consider Chain Koopa... You know, Chain Koopa bouncing as being excessively difficult. Whoa. Go away. That's it? Jeez, that was fast. Alright, let's deal with Ludwig. Try to do this little shortcut to beating him a little quicker. If you jump on him while he's in the air, sometimes it'll register as a hit, like right like that, and then he'll go right into attack phase anyway, so you get two quick hits on him. And that was three hits. What? Oh. He must take five hits to beat. Alright, should I get him again? Whoop, ah. Oh, did I get him? No. Okay. Alright, we'll get him again this time, then. We'll finish him off. Bring it, Ludwig. Bring it! You're finished. Bye-bye. Ludwig is to stop Luigi and fast way to break through the barriers. To the way to Bowser's castle and save Mario. So we gotta deal with these four switches. And then we can take on Bowser's castle. So you know what? You know, I think for sake of a logical conclusion, we'll stop here. A little shorter than usual, but we'll stop here. We'll handle those four switches next time. So, until then, I'll talk to you soon.